wine from all the winemakers participating. So I will invite you, all of you, to sit and to start the dinner. And I will give the mic to Mr. Aurora. Mr. Aurora will have the word and thank you all for coming and have a great dinner. J-O.
J-O. I can tell you one thing. If you don't sit down now, you will be very tired after 25 minutes when I start speaking. So take a seat if you like to. I'm going to start now. Welcome, my friends. Good evening to all of you, and welcome to the second edition of Indian Wine Day. We did last year with the help, collaboration of the Dalit and Indian Wine Academy. And we did it with 5 hotels. This year we have done with 9 hotels, including one in London. And we are also doing tasting at the 3 wineries, Soma, Sula and York in Nasik. So we are trying to do bigger things and better things. The purpose is only one, that we like to promote Indian wines at this event. And I think most of you are Indian, and some of our guests who are not Indian, they understand that a wine of quality from every country needs to be promoted so people can drink different varieties, different qualities of wine. And I think India today is producing many good quality wines, and 10 of those wines you'll be tasting today, 6 of them right here, and followed by dinner, by desserts and dancing and music and what all in pretty soon, one of the top nightclubs of Asia. And there will be a lot of desserts over there, 4 sparkling wines will be there. So what is Indian Wine Day? The idea actually came to me last year when I was talking to Charles, who was just here a minute ago, who's the corporate sommelier for the group. And we said, you know, let's have something for Indian wines. And this hotel in particular, I can tell you, has been very proactive in promoting Indian wines. And in fact, I think 2 years ago we had delWine Excellence Awards, and their Baluchi restaurant that makes excellent Indian cuisine, and we'll be tasting some of that tonight. They are the first restaurant in town who had a wine cellar, and they are the first restaurant in town who promoted Indian wines without any difference. In Sula, Grover, Adelie, York, they promoted all these wines, and they keep on having events in that restaurant. And we had some also to enjoy the Indian wines and the cuisine. So we said, let's do it in a bigger way. And we are trying to attract the producers to take it over from us and do the event all over. And I think it's catching fire. A lot of things have happened this year, and we were not really prepared to do all that. So we did it in a very small way outside the hotel. But like I said, Lalit Hotel, Mr. Ravindra Kumar, who is here, he's the F&B whiz, absolutely great manager, great director of the F&B, and very supportive. And the support has come from the top. Mr. Keshav Suri, who is the F&B, who is the executive director of the Lalit Hospitality Group. He was all gung-ho about what we are doing, and he said, do whatever you need to do to promote Indian wine. So here we are, second edition of Indian Wine Day. Now, some of you were here last year, but not all of you were here. So I should tell you why we chose last year as 16th November and this year as 16th November. It's a very important date. It might become Indian Wine Day in the calendar, in the national calendar. This is what I'm hoping for. But last year what happened? When we were discussing all these wine days and stuff like that, we discussed a very small portion, very small area in France. Now France has so many places where they make good wine, and Burgundy has a very small area in the south of Burgundy, it's called Beaujolais. And Beaujolais, they have 10 different villages and some other around, very small area, Probably not bigger than South Delhi, I think, but maybe certainly much, much, much smaller Delhi. And they have what they call Beaujolais Nouveau Day, 3rd November of every year. And when they bring out the new wine, and they go all over the world, I think over 60 to 70 countries they go to, and they bring the wine, and wine can be supplied or drunk only 12:01 on the third Thursday of the month. So we said, well, you know, if such a small area can do the Beaujolais Day, why the hell should we not let Indians do Indian Wine Day? So we said, okay, we will start on the same day as Beaujolais Nouveau Day, and that's why we had it last year, it was the third Thursday, little inconvenient. This year what happened when we thought of a day, we talked to various hotels and various people, and they all felt November was a good month to have such an event. And so we said, okay, we will do it in November. But then they said, okay, 16th is a Friday, why not do it on a Friday? So that's how we decided to do a Friday. But I'm hoping, we are hoping that 16th November becomes a fixed day. Now, you know, many countries, including Champagne, Grenache, very great producing countries, they have their own special day. And Argentina, in fact, has a Malbec Day, which is like April 17th, I think. So it's a very big day. So we are trying and hoping that the capacity, the producers, will join us in this exercise and make it a very successful event. I can tell you, every winery that you've talked to, without exception, they said, what do you want? We are here to do it for you. And so they've given us the wine, whatever wine is not available in Delhi. We've picked out the top quality wine. So you have formed an impression about Indian wine after drinking these wines. We try to pair the wines with food, but maybe two wines with one dish, so that you can decide for yourself what is better for you. Is it Shiraz, or is it Malbec, or is it Chardonnay, or is it Viognier, whatever, we have done the pairing. So the wines are here, sparkling wines are there. So we hope you enjoy the evening. Thank you very much, and they take the seats now, and we'll start the service. And before we start, I will request Mr. Gaurav Mishra, the corporate head of marketing and communication, to say a few words. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Arora. A warm welcome to each and every one of you who was out here on this lovely evening to celebrate the second Indian Wine Day celebrations. We as a group are really excited to be part of this entire campaign and to lead this initiative of promoting Indian wine along with the Indian food delicacy. I'm sure all of you are going to have a lovely evening. The credit for this entire concept and the promotion goes to our executive director, Mr. Keshav Suri, who has been very passionate about this entire concept of promoting Indian wines and pairing with Indian food. So I'm hoping that all of you are going to have a lovely evening today. Enjoy yourself and have a great day. Thank you so much.